Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to prevent pinning or unpinning of programs to the taskbar in Windows 10, neither read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. First of all, I'll show you this registry level fix. So, press the Windows key and the R button to open the run window. Type the command regedit and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Now go to the key, HKEY current user, software, policies, Microsoft Windows. Under this, you have to create a new key and name it Explorer. So I'll copy this word. I'll right click on Windows. I'll select new key and I'll paste the word Explorer. Now click on this Explorer option and we have a right pane which is empty because it's a newly created key. So we will create an entry here which would be no pinning to taskbar. I'll right click on the right pane, select new DOR 32 bit value and paste it here. Now I'll double click on this and the value data will be 0 because it's a newly created entry. I will change this entry to 1, the value data will be 1. I'll click on OK and close this. Now I will not be able to pin anything to the taskbar or unpin anything from the taskbar. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.